Hello and welcome to another episode of the Fire Emblem 7 by our units co-op playthrough. Today we take on Sands of Time, but before we start I would like to thank the people who back the channel on Patreon. I really appreciate the support and it helps me out a lot, so thank you very much for that. Let's get into the video.
Oh boy, welcome back to Breaking Down Our Sanity, the series where we go over cumbersome map design. Nomadic Trooper, by the way.
Nomadic Trooper, the true mascot of this series.
Oh, yeah, whoops. I was testing something out, but, yeah. The series where we look at maps that make us go insane.
Oh, no, I don't think Sans is that bad. I mean, we could just do the cheese, right?
Yeah, we could do the cheese. We could do the cheese, although, like, what you posed the idea... Well, I don't know if you posed it, but, like... There is always the allure of these chest items.
Yes, there is. A body ring is very, very nice.
A body ring, and...
Draco shield, right?
Dragon shield, I always just say Draco shield.
Yeah. Like, oh, yeah, is it dragon shield? And is it
it's dragon shield in this game. I hate that. I just like
Draco. It's like with Falcon Knight and Falcon Knight. Like, yeah. They just change it randomly for no reason.
Griffin Knight now.
True.
I don't know, like, I got cheesed. Like in Griffin Knight's in Awakening, it's probably a lot worse than it is in Engage, but it's not the same. Anyway.
So we can do the cheese on this map, but A, we don't get the items, and B, the cheese is really boring.
It's gonna be funny. The cheese is funny. I like the cheese actually, but
It depends what type of cheese you're talking, because holding this room, that's a fun cheese. Sticking Hector on the throne, rescuing Elliewood, and putting Lynn on a pillar is really boring.
No, I don't like that cheese. I like holding the room. Holding the room's funny.
Yeah, holding the room, I don't even think that's cheese. I think that's just play. But yeah, I was talking just only deploy Hector, Lynn, Elliewood,
That's a Talius cheese.
Yeah, exactly. That's a defense map cheese. That's what defense maps are for.
And again, that being said, I do kind of want these treasures.
Yes. So I think we play aggressive.
Yeah, I think we get to play aggressive. I do think we have to cut some units, because I don't think this room survives. Even with, like, our best units, I don't think this room can...
Really?
There's a Berserk turn one.
But doesn't it just hit a green unit?
No. You saw it. Like, I tried it out just 2 seconds ago. One, Geats has, like, I know Geats doesn't have to be here, but, like, Geats has, like, 100%, like, it has 100% on Geats. I'm sure it has, like, 100 on, or, like, saying really high on Heath.
Could we not just turn one pure water?
We could, but I don't trust it. I also don't...
I'm almost sure it's gonna have 100% on those Armonites that spawn in.
It's not gonna target the... I don't know if it would target the Armonites over... our units. We can always just rescue one of them out with Farina.
Yeah, because Farina's not being hit. So we could turn one pure water, we could just put high res units there. We can't move Lynn though, right? She's fixed.
No, we can't move Lynn. I wish you could move Lynn. Urk also got silenced on like my... I didn't like move him at all. I just kind of... I want to see how this move could... how this room could move out.
Mm-hmm.
But this one
we
just went
do something really
for,
funny.
Urk. What?
We could put Rebecca there and kill the silenced druid with a longbow. Or Geats.
Yeah, we could. I think Heath has to be here just by on principle that he's one of the only units I can do
we
this.
We need him forward, yeah. If we're killing that many generals, we need Heath there.
I could go for the... I really don't like the silence guy, so I wouldn't mind going for him.
What's the range on Berserk?
It's the whole room. It's a whole room. I think it's like one this corner is like...
Mm-hmm.
This is like the first corner out that he hit, so it's like... kind of there. Until whenever. So like this whole... The whole room is bad. And then like that corner.
Is it ludicrous to say we put Sarah there?
We could put Sarah there, but
so if someone gets berserked, we just...
I mean, okay, I guess, yeah, actually, that might not be that bad, because then we could, yeah, we just put Geats here.
Hopefully, like, I agree, like, not getting berserked is good, but burning the berserks is even better.
Yeah.
If we can just waste them and easily restore them.
That might not be bad. Cool. Let me
also, get rid of Jafar. Oh, it's not Jafar, is it? Is that...
nope. Okay, here, let me...
Did we promote him on camera or off?
We did. I think we promoted him on camera. We promoted him during the episode you just, aired.
Oh, we did the... I completely forgot we did that, Matt. I thought we just went from Cog of Destiny to this,
No, I think... We may have promoted him on, on Berserk, I don't remember. I'll just... take off him right now, We give that to Heath, right?
The Iron Rain? Yeah, probably.
Because I don't think he doesn't really care about archers, really. He just... And then... Yeah. His luck's not even that bad, but, just... No crit is nice. Where's Sarah? Four restores is not awesome, though.
Don't we have some on Urk as well?
Oh, never mind. Yeah, we have...
Yeah. Oh, we've got an 8 and a 10. Okay, cool.
Okay, that's good. What else do we have? I don't think we need to use anything. I don't know why I want to use this hammer on. Because,
what if we berserk an enemy general? Wait, is there anyone near the berserk druid?
These are all gonna die. Like, I guess we can, berserk, the archer probably, the sniper probably,
Yeah, and TV just kills the berserk. What does the other druid have? In the bottom right of that room?
Store,
okay.
I don't think there's Luna. Is there a Luna on this? No sign of Luna, that's good. I don't know, it'd be awesome if we can get rid of Denning right away, but...
You berserk the general next to Denning and just...
That would be amazing. Although I think Denning still kills it. Also, Sarah's staff range is probably just...
Yeah, true. Real if we crap. Berserk the berserk druid, will he berserk somebody else?
I don't think... No, he's just gonna attack. He's gonna attack one of these...
Boring.
And also, we're not berserking him.
No. No, he's not gonna land.
Let me see here. Okay, this is the last kind of annoying map I want to get out of the way as well, so...
I would say there is one map that's more annoying.
Okay, yeah, the Tower of Blackwind is going to be pain in the ass as well, but...
Ooh, Heath is low on Jeffs.
That one, I think Tower of Blackwind is simple. We just move forward and then hope something happens. Hope something stupid. So we get lucky.
Yeah, I was gonna say the map's gonna be annoying, but it's not. It would be really easy if we got warp.
Well, the thing with the warp strat is you would have to you still have to. It still has a hit, and you still have to get the crit. So it's a lot. Just a lot of resets. I don't know. I guess my biggest worry about Tower Blackwinds is our inventory.
I like how we've just started calling it Tower of Blackwinds. Will we get battle preps before Tower of Blackwinds?
Yeah, I know we will. God, we have to deploy this loser. Okay, what else do we need?
He's genuinely awful.
I kind of want to give him, the elixir. Because he's the guy that's going to be...
I'd want to give him an elixir or pure water.
We could give him pure water. I guess giving him pure water... but then he doesn't... We need him turn one to kill the silence guy, because the silence guy is the most annoying thing.
Point I've just thought of, if he kills the silence guy, can he tank the four mages that are hitting him?
Yeah, they're going to be hitting him for 14.
Oh, nothing. But...
Do we have a barrier? We have one barrier left. We can barrier him.
Are there barriers on battle preps?
I hope there is. I'm not sure. Let me look.
I've got the...
Yep. Actually, you look.
No, there are not. There are heals, mends, recovers, and restores.
Oh, there's no barriers? Really?
Nope.
Oh, that's really bad. We don't have any barrier for, Oh, that's really bad. Are there pure waters?
Yeah, there are pure waters.
Okay, pure water's fine.
There are also elixirs.
Yeah. Because I kind of think I want to use pure water for victory or death.
That's fair.
But then again, I don't think Farina needs to do it. I have a sort of a strategy for that map, but...
Mm-hmm.
Oh god.
Hey,
you're looking at yeah, okay, this is a really good squad here.
Yeah, this is like an actual standard play squad. Well, it's not really, we've got Geats, but then you look up here and we've got... When you see two paladins and you start there thinking, oh, Marcus and Sane, that's going to be so helpful.
I just realized that, this is so bad. Like, we have our... I think Sarah's really good. Our four best units here, and then... Yeah, you're on your own, Gi.
Irk's alright. Lin's good.
Yeah, oh yeah, Lin's good. I forgot.
Yeah, Hector's okay.
They just need to survive the first slot of this. Then they can just deal with... Resort to cheesing these.
Hector's really good until you get to, like... Around Genesis, where literally 50% of the maps, or the enemies on every map, become mages.
Okay, let's just finish the preps.
Should I just... Yeah.
Oh, where's my, where's my thing?
Selfie.
I don't know why we took it off her.
Is Matthew still naked?
Yeah, Matthew's probably naked, yeah. He needs... the lockpicks.
He does. Iron Sword is fine, he can have his Armor Slayer back.
No, oh, we broke the Armor Slayer.
Okay. Lance Reaver might actually be useful, almost everything on this map has a Lance.
Yeah. I'm gonna give a Lance Slayer
to... for the lols.
No, it stays in Gi. Gi's like... arguably...
Oh, does Gi have the Brave Sword? Sorry, I thought it was just in the console.
He's just way better now. Yeah, I'll just do that, whatever. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, if we keep Matthew's inventory empty, then in case Malinus dies.
Yeah, Irk's here. Sarah has that. I'm just gonna give this to him. We're gonna have battle preps next map. Should I take this just in case something dumb happens?
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. This I think this is the map where we use rescue.
Do we have a thingy time? A better time than fire? Well, obviously we have a better time than fire, but like
No, we don't.
Had something actually good. Okay. I thought we had like an Elf Thunder or something.
I wish this game had Air Caliber. I don't know why they took it out.
Mm-hmm. Do we want to just like...
What, undeploy these units?
No, I was gonna say, like, throw vulneraries in just people's empty slots. Or...
Yeah, I'll do that for, like, Dart, because Dart actually is just useless here.
There is a world where Dart might actually help.
He might, like, do some cleanup on the, on those Armor Knights.
He'll be fine against the Armor Knights and, like, potentially the Generals, and he might be able to do stuff against the Archers.
Yeah. Although he's slow as shit, like...
yeah, he missed like 4 points of speed. It's really sad. Does Geats want another bow?
I don't really think... He has hand axes. I don't... There's not really a point in giving him a bow. I'm just gonna give him crap.
I wasn't sure he had, like, the brave bow or something.
Just giving him, like, any random, like, thing we can... actually, don't give him that. That's not useful. Rebecca has a brave bow because she needs it.
Fair. What's Kent got?
Kent's got, like, just random things.
Yeah, it's fine. At the very least, again, like, Lowen with a hand axe should be fine against Armor Knights in general.
Yeah.
Like, he won't do anything stellar, but he'll be functional.
I don't think there's anything really else that we could possibly need. Yeah, I'll restore Dart just because, or not Dart, Geats, because why not?
Yeah, if it even hits Geats, yeah.
I guess we don't take him out too far.
Or we take him out super far so he's out the range.
We'll see. We'll see what turn one does, and then if he can't.
Yeah, he might just go like down and left and just start sweeping up.
Yeah.
Generals and Ammonite.
Actually, what's his inventory? I just want to check again.
Does he have an axe weaver? Oh no, he doesn't.
I wish you could use the lance.
I'm thinking generals have axes for a second though.
They do have. One of them has an axe. Actually, it actually might not be bad. Let me see what I can. If that's a viable thing, because this guy has an axe.
I think we go Axe Reaver and drop the Iron Rune, honestly.
What else is in his... I honestly just would get rid of the short spear.
I think we can get rid of the short spear and swap the Iron Lance for just another Javelin.
Sure.
I like having, like, more than 20 ranged attacks on him, because he can burn through them quite quickly.
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
I swear we had an Axe Reaver.
Sure.
Oh, we have many.
Where's my... Yeah. An ass? Yeah, okay. I'm saving because I'm. Don't think this will be
the. All that again.
I think this is going. This won't be the last attempt either, or it might be. Who knows?
I think it might. I don't think this map's too bad, but I'm also not used to doing it with Assassin Matthew, Sniper Rebecca, Dart.
Actually, the weirdest thing for me is like I don't know how we're going through this. I'm pretty sure Hector. Do you have a sword like Reaver? Honestly, I think Hector could probably just 1v1 them.
Yeah. If not, I think Geats or Heath are probably reasonable too.
Yeah.
Oh, we might as well give Hector stuff. Just give him another hand axe or something. Or Brave Axe, if that's not on anyone.
It's on Stupid Man, so yeah, sure.
Stupid Man. Poor Dot. Give him another hand axe.
Hey, you know what? I tried to give this guy all the praise in the world, and look what happened.
I know. He what was it? Like, he grew 4 points of speed under or something, what he was expected to. It's so crippling. That's so crippling. Like, 4 points of speed is huge.
Alright. Let's start this engage map.
Let's do it.
Wow, why do there have to be so many archers? Oh well, as long as I've been paid, I can't complain. This is my chance to show you what Farina of the Great Wing can do. Okay. But
why
listen.
Does Farina have
Pilus? This goes beyond Pilus? Hazard pay.
Why she got dialogue?
Because this guy's dialogue.
Oh.
Yeah, whatever.
We don't care about the soldiers. They're not soldiers, they're knights.
Yeah, fun fact, this map is actually, this part of the map is actually a cutoff from, an FE6 map that you were just about to reach in your Let's Play.
Ooh, cool.
Okay.
Geats first?
I guess we can do Geats first, actually. Let me just look. I should do the barrier first.
Oh yeah, I'm fine with that.
I like that this is almost like a normal playthrough because we don't get a dancer on this map.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, I should have done, No, that was incorrect. I should have done, attack first, then barrier, but whatever. Oh yeah, let's go.
Let's go. Beats is so good.
I should have done attack first, that was a mistake. Oh well.
Why does it... Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Maybe I might even just restart that.
Nah, I think it's fine. It's not a big deal, right?
Well, he's gonna burn through the...
Are you thinking we could have traded him off with the longbow so it doesn't break?
Yeah, it's gonna burn. Yeah. I'll restart it.
Yeah, I think that's fine, yeah.
Yeah. That was awkward, but oh well.
Well, that wraps up the first part of, Sands of Time.
Did I ever tell you that Farina is voiced by the same voice talent as Ivy?
Wait, really?
Yeah. And Hiro, she's voiced by Reba Burr, who also does Ivy and Engage.
That's cool.
Completely different voices.
Mm-hmm.
She also does Jill in Heroes as well.
Oh, wow.
So, doing two, I would like to call, just as a, like, an aesthetic thing, I'd like to call, Ivy a Minerva, but,
mm-hmm.
I guess she kind of is comparable to Jill in terms of gameplay usefulness.
Depends with Jill.
They're both pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
I know some people think that Radiant Dawn Jill is not good, which I think is hilarious.
Radiant Dawn Jill is probably one of the hardest units to judge in the entire franchise.
That one, like,
stuff, she's insane.
Yeah, that one, it's so... I've had, like, fights over that one.
Like, physical altercations, like, blows were traded over the functionality of Radiant Dawn Jill.
Well, like, granted, I haven't played Radiant Dawn hard mode to completion in a while, but like that one, I people are still kind of iffy on, because I'll go into one chat and they say she's actually really bad, she's like, how do you use her over Nolan? And then I go into another chat and they say you're stupid if you don't use her.
I think we actually
will. Oh yeah, mm-hmm. Yeah, you know what, my only issue is that, like,
oh, is he still in range of the Berserk over there?
I know. I wanna know if he sees the darts barrier.
I think he will. Should we do the easy one first? Do we just put Foreigner on the right hand side of this room?
Oh, you mean like go
with
like
the Delphi shield to kill a bunch of archers?
Oh, we can do that. Yeah, actually, that might not even be that.
See what damage she takes first, but yeah, I'm pretty sure she'll be fine.
What's this? 16, 28. But that's probably not gonna do that much anyway. Let's. I wish I brought some elixirs, but whatever. You know what? Yeah, we'll just. Let's YOLO it.
Yeah, I think this is fine. Don't hit. Thank you. Just think, like, getting some of these enemies out of the way just freezes up a lot. Maybe we just keep Heath close in case he does get.
I'm legitimately kind of worried. I'm not gonna. I don't wanna risk it.
What's Sarah's max range?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We can go here.
Like, just out of the room, yeah.
We can like go here and just get some out of the way.
Yeah, just like a little bit. Restore's only one range in this game, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
And
it's not AoE, right?
No.
It changes in like every game,
I know. How do we? How am I doing this?
Oh yeah, we've got these units. Can we just go out the left-hand side of this room?
No, we have to do cleanup. We have, like, these guys. This will get messy if we don't clear it up.
Well, most of those are just gonna crash into geeks, right?
Oh yeah. No, they're gonna go for the
Well, that one will. But I don't, and that one will, but I don't think the others can reach.
Okay, well, then we can, like, how do I want to, who's going to do this cleanup? I guess we can do Rebecca.
They're only shamans, so yeah, we can just use, like, Rebecca, Kent, Lowen, like, bombs, essentially, Dart. And sneak everyone else out that side of the room as the Matthew escort party.
Yeah, my only issue is, like, I don't want, yeah, you know what, I think we have to make plays.
We have to move if we want that body ring, like.
Yeah. I should have gave him like a. I'm gonna leave like these bombs here. I'm not like comfortable. I should have brought another healer this way, but I'll put him here just in case like we need an emergency. Like these bombs stay here because just in case.
He can stay that side just as like in case we need a good unit over here. he's our ice. He's our in case of emergency. We've got Gee.
Okay, whatever.
You know it's worrying when we're looking at units like Kent and Lowen, and amongst them, Gee is the good unit.
Okay. I wonder if Denning's gonna go up. Okay. Look at that. Zero hit. Well, actually, I guess. Can you please crit, Heath? Ah. Oh well.
If not, are you ready for a Sarah kill?
I didn't give her things, and also I don't think we should
Yeah, no, neither do I. Honestly, Heath can kind of just stand here.
Yeah. Okay, please go for Geats, like we need.
Yes. Okay, yeah, the other three should all go for Geats. Cool.
Oh man, the barrier was super necessary.
Nice.
Okay. Speed's good. Speed's good.
Speed's good. HP's fine. Luck's not actually that terrible either, because like,
yeah,
crits are always a threat.
Okay, good. I'm so glad it's 2RN.
Same.
Oh, by the way, I did beat the Byleth Paralog the other day.
Nice.
Now that I have like super overleveled units, it's.
I've got two chapters left.
Good time.
And I've taken forever to finish them.
Yeah, I'm not looking forward to these late game, like, 4-hour maps.
Mm-hmm. I'm really enjoying the game, I've just, like, not got around to streaming.
Yeah.
For one reason or another.
I think, like, my record Let's Play, I'm gonna sound kind of negative on some aspects of the game. But I'm actually really, really looking forward to my second playthrough.
Mm-hmm. I think, like, the hottest take in the world, I think Engage is really, really good. I realize that's not a remotely, you know, spicy opinion, but that game's really good.
Longbow, coward. Oh, now it's a hit. That was annoying. Okay. Oh my god.
Still kinda fine, honestly.
Yeah, I know. What? Well, like, that one's gone, so yeah. We're good.
We can block that off with Geats, and
please do not get hit by an 18% sleep. Okay, good.
Thank
finally.
You. Sleep is really annoying.
Why?
Was Heath's resistance? Oh, he couldn't reach Heath.
Oh, I guess.
The dudes all blocked his path, I think. I think Heath's now out of range because all the dudes were in the way.
Okay.
Like the swarm of shamans.
I also thought, I didn't also remember him moving, but okay.
Just Narsis is fine. I really wish that guy was dead. Not gonna lie.
We could. Oh no. Is anyone here that can rescue?
Does Rebecca have a longbow?
She also does have that. Ah. I also don't know.
Great,
if
that... is it?
We also don't know if there's crit. As well.
Well, I mean, so... he can't hit back.
Yeah.
So.
Well, yeah, like. If he has crit, then. He might.
But he can't hit back.
I know. We might as well just do this, to be honest, but okay. Let me
the only issue is, like, spending
I know.
Longbows, but I don't think that matters. We can buy more next map.
Yeah.
We've got battle threats.
Okay, what's going on here? Not worth it.
No.
9 defense, 21 defense.
It takes 5s and 4s.
But he probably gets doubled. Oh, he definitely gets doubled. Or maybe he doesn't.
Can we shoot him with Lin? Does Lin have a bow?
Yeah, but, like, we don't have, no one can, like... If Hector can move up here already, I would do it.
Well, Lin can tank one. And then we can just trade her back over to a sword with Matthew.
One of them has a kill... This guy's a killing edge.
He doesn't one round though, right? Or does she?
22, so... It's like 11 times 3...
I'm wondering if Lin one rounds the Swordmaster.
Oh, you mean like this?
Yeah, she does.
Well, she doesn't get doubled by this guy.
No.
So we could, yeah, we could just YOLO. Although we don't have, I don't think I gave her a healing item. It was kind of dumb of me not to do that.
Oh, we probably should have spread her some more ups this year. We can send Urk over.
Yeah, I think, well, this side's kind of join for a sec. Ah, I wish this was dead. Because we could then just go, oh, actually, no, this side needs a little help.
I think we just need to plug there. I think all of these units are just plugging gaps.
Yeah. Okay.
Which one of those has the berserk?
This one.
Okay. So we can't get through to that this turn. Can Geech stand there? No, that would need Geech to have like 8 move. Yeah, I think we just plug that side with Geech and Foreigner. Because Geech still has the barrier on him. He still has the plus 6 res from that.
Yeah, I think we just do this.
Wait. I was thinking we just choke that point with Geets and Fire. Yeah.
No, I don't want them to attack Sarah. That's my issue, because then nothing gets done. Maybe I wish I brought a an elixir on
We have physic.
We do have physic. You're right.
No, alternatively. Oh wait, we don't need to use it. We can heal Farina. Oh wait, where can Geets move? Can you just check for me, please? Yeah, so we can heal Farina. But we need to heal Farina with Starrow.
Yeah, I know.
Or and we kill that guy.
Or we can like...
Yeah, if we heal Farina, kill that shaman to the right with Geets.
Mm-hmm.
And then just move Farina forward a tile. Then Starrow won't be in range.
Yeah. Or we can like... Oh, that's a pure water. Never mind. I thought that was an elixir for a second. Then I was like, you could do a trade, but yeah, we do that.
I think we just heal with Sarah. It's fine. From there.
Okay. Oh, just anywhere here. Okay.
No. Just walk adjacent to the wall. Can she? She can tank those bows, right? Yeah, surely. Like to the right. Like.
Yeah, I know. And I'm just looking to see what the speed is. Oh, she'll definitely tank one. Like here. What?
Yeah. No. Do it from there.
Oh.
Only longbows.
20. 22. She's super fast, so,
she's got 9 defense.
11 times 11. She can tank, I rather just her not do that, but okay, she's fine.
I think it keeps her out the range of all the mages, so that these can all just crash into Geets and Heath. Geets and Farina, sorry, and die. Yeah, kill the shaman with Geets. Yeah. You can actually kill the archer with the longbow instead with Farina if you prefer to keep Sarah a bit healthier. Like if you move Farina
we can. I'm gonna use the healthy one.
Yeah, I'm not opposed. I don't think it really matters.
Man, 51 health is on our Farina.
Wait, she one rounds the Omni? That's so impressive.
Yeah. Okay, we have to keep Heath like at arm's length though.
Yeah, I agree, but I think it was worth putting out good units here because they like nobody else is doing this. Like,
yeah,
nobody else is pulling this.
That saved us some money.
I like to keep it here, but yeah.
Oh, I should have. I don't think we need that many. We still have like 420, yeah. So like that might be enough to do. Okay, we're 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I am moving you.
Yep. I'm fine with this.
There's like a... Yeah, we need to clear... We actually.
The only concern is the killer axe.
This is the killer axe.
Oh, that is the killer. I thought that was the poison axe. Okay.
Also, like, a Heath has like gazillion skill.
Yeah,
he's hitting anything he wants.
Yeah, you're right. Also, like, 15 defense isn't bad. 60 HP. Probably doesn't even die to a killer axe.
He could die.
I think it had 14 damage on him, so... I think he would have still lived. If I remember rightly from the time before. Hector's fine to tank those.
I'm just gonna put him here. He's not gonna do anything, accomplish anything doing that.
Yeah, I'd rather move him all the way. Tomahawk, maybe? Poison lance. What does the general behind have?
Poison axe. I'd rather not have him be poisoned. This was not that well thought out.
I think...
Should we just do this and get it out of the way? So then we can like save these green units for like a different use.
Yeah, I agree.
Like, we confirmed that she won't die to a crit, and she won't get doubled, so, like...
But she might have... Yeah, well, yeah. We have to
move Urk. But I think this side has a little bit of time. I'm going to just do this.
Yeah, do it.
Ooh, we can, trade over the new longbow to her. Yes!
Hey, let's go, Becca!
Yes, huge! Let's go! All right. Okay, speed.
Speed lock and res. We could even bait those guys, like, away from Hector. Like, the Poison Axe guy will definitely target, like, Dart or someone instead.
I could put... I hate that this guy, like, messes up everything. I could put Gee here and just...
I don't know if he'll target Gee over Hector is the thing.
Oh, you want to,
Yeah, I want him to come that way and target, like, one of those instead of going to the left and hitting Hector if we full move him.
No, wait, that's not the right one. Sure.
Elliewood's got his rapier if we need some effective damage.
That's a nice joke.
Hey, double zero is still zero.
Hector has more speed than Dart, by the way.
Oh my god. Then just, yeah, shove Matthew in the gap between Hector and Lynn, I think.
Just gonna move these losers up just in case you need to do some massive rescue chaining. Alright, let's see how bad this goes. Okay. Fantastic start for Lightning McQueen. Is he at level 20? I didn't need... Level 15, okay. That's fine. That's actually a good level up, in my opinion.
I'm not upset. Well, he can't gain strength or speed, so it's the only relevant stat left.
Oh, this sucks. Okay, I should give him a better axe.
Oh, I was hoping that would kill. Oops. I guess we can kill with Urk if, nothing else comes down. Thank you,
Farron. Oh,
thank you, Farron.
Very, very good crit, actually.
Yeah, necessary.
Hey, let's go. Dodge tank, Dart. Oh, come on, Dart.
The top of the general.
One crit, please. Uh-oh. No. Camera shy. Okay. Nice dodge. Let's go. Unfortunately, we can't. We have to, like, 1v1 to him, but. Oh well. Okay. Ooh. Okay, that sucks, but. Not the end of the world.
Yeah, at least it's dead. Did not realize there were Lunas on the map.
Dodge, please. Okay, good.
Good. Scrub Squad's about to get very out of its depth, by the way.
We might be in trouble. Oh, nice, good. Awesome dodge.
Huge dodge.
Yeah, the Scrub Squad might be in trouble. Actually, pretty relevant. I'm going to get rid of this.
Yeah, we've already barriered.
The barrier actually is going to become relevant here. Very curious how this is going to work.
Very curious how that isn't targeting Heath.
Ooh. I think what might be happening is that I didn't check the deployment order. Oh, come on. You guys suck so much.
He Now they're just in the way. Let's attack with Rebecca.
I know.
I think that has to happen.
I should have traded the Thane over last turn. What do we got here?
Does Lynn just have to crash into the Swordmaster?
I know.
I think we full move Hector and put Hector in front of Lynn here.
Yeah, I think we might have to do that. Matthew.
Kill that guy with Lynn, full move Hector, and then put Matthew in the gap.
Yeah, I know. Or Matthew might have to kill this, or I guess Urk can do it.
Urk can kill that. If he ends up living, it's an arm and light. Like, it's not like it's a problem. You can chill.
Please crit. It's not critting. Oh my god.
You forgot the number one rule of this playthrough.
Yeah, don't use killing edges.
Yeah, killer weapons don't crit. Only, like, silver lances and,
Maybe just...
I'm not opposed, honestly. Punch it with an iron axe, we can break it next turn.
Because that means that we can just, like... No, I think we just break it now, like...
We have 2 uses of Hammerin, and I don't think we need 26 uses of a Brave Axe anyway. Yeah, do it.
So that means we can just get this out over the way.
Yeah.
Okay, hopefully this doesn't bite us in the
ass. We have a left chest in that room first, by the way.
Yeah, I know. I might even go here, just so...
Oh, that's a good call, actually. We might need him to help the
squad. Think we have to heal. Then maybe, like, Lynn can go that way as well, because I think we're almost done.
I think Hector can escort Matthew. It's, like, chapter 11 all over again.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay,
I am very, very interested in how I want to play this next
set. We kill the druid with Varana.
Oh, this guy's here already. He's going to go for this door.
Mm-hmm.
Matthew has to get to this chest.
Yep.
So I'm actually kind of glad that we went that way, although...
We kill the druid with Varana.
Yeah, okay, let's get out of the way.
Yep.
It doesn't. Yeah, it'll just... Yellow. Sword rank.
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
I'm just trying... Yeah, okay, yeah. Yeah. I'm almost down just to end turn here.
We need to heal Geese.
I know. I want to kill this guy already.
Yeah, do it. Heal Geets, kill him with Geets. I'm on board with that. Hector can throw, or Heath can throw javelins at things, and then we need to kill a couple of generals.
We should have let Geet have the other.
Longbow.
Yeah, that was a mistake. Cause I was just thinking that Geets could do some cleanup for the scrub squad over this wall.
Yeah.
Okay, I just want to see. Oh, I can't get a damage check.
We just have to do it manually. Just run the numbers.
28. 12 times 24.
It's at most 24 though, right? Because it's not like the whole damage gets doubled, it's just the weapon damage, isn't it?
Yeah, I know.
You can also back up another tile if you want, so he's taking less ranged attacks.
Yeah, I think we have to do that. Yeah, we have to
respect. It's safer to do that.
Yeah, we have to respect that bow.
Yeah, we do. I think if we do this too, like, all the bow slots will just get clogged up by random dudes. And then we can kill the bow with Geets next turn and be fine.
Okay, how shitty is this looking for our team?
Should be fine.
I mean,
honestly.
One of them is going to go for this.
Is there another druid?
There is, yeah.
You want to just throw back at it?
Oh. That's really bad.
Nah, we can kill it.
I know.
Just throw Geats at him.
Yeah.
Or Gee at him, sorry.
Okay, I'm gonna get this.
Yeah, I don't think Elliewood's doing anything more useful.
Wow, Elliewood, you're so good.
Three of Elliewood's inventory are just healing items. Oh, my God, Becca! Robusta, are we like,
this is just
go.
Us, like, the Rebecca's comeback.
Mm-hmm. That's why Dart has been so bad. She's stolen all of her brother's power. Sorry about that, my phone just made a very loud notification noise.
Oh, yeah, thanks a lot, Kent. Oh, okay, you too, Lowen. It's not good. Oh, okay. I got excited for a second.
We can do that from range too, so we can like just sweep up with like Dart or something.
Oh yeah, that could also give us. No.
Oh, it doesn't do as much from range. Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, we'll just do this. Like, we're not gonna be using the light brand seriously, so.
This yeah, you're probably right.
A crit would be nice, Suki. By the way. Yeah, okay.
Hey. Just like Dart and Kent kill you. Permanent.
I'm almost tempted to like just like cancel Dart can do something here, but then I'm also like, Dart's gonna just fuck up again.
Where does the guy on the left reach? The general on the left?
He exactly where this guy would
do. Yeah, so he's the only one who reaches there. We could put like Dart there with like a hand axe or something.
Okay.
Oh,
okay, never mind.
Never mind, we need Dart to kill.
Hey, Dart,
wait,
you can...
how much does Kent do? No. Kent must be able to do something.
Oh my Dart.
Why do you crit now?
Dart is such a loser.
He still doesn't gain speed.
This guy. Now we have to like send this guy over to heal.
Can you just pull up Kent's stats for me for a second?
Kent, I swear, has like well, they're both the same, but
why do they have 10 strength? I swear Kent finished Lin mode on 10 strength. My God.
Oh no.
I'm literally pulling up the video and finding out how much strength Kent had when we finished Lin mode.
I'm telling you, this guy needs to, like, this guy is a new Ford. This guy got much respect.
He should be better than this. Kent's normally better.
Like, I know, like, Lowen's strength is bad, but, like, Lowen's always been, like, considered mediocre as like an offensive like unit, and I do respect 15 defense,
15 defense, 38 HP, and Lowen's also like
a movement, like a mobility guy. This guy, yeah. no defense.
He's not tanky. He's not killing things. He's not even particularly quick. Like 14 speed is probably around average for our team. I know we've got like Gi and Lin. Speed 14 speed's what Hector has. Why does Kent have the same speed as Hector?
The only one like person is beating like, yeah, this guy and then this guy.
Oh yeah, he's beating our speed screwed Elliewood and our speed screwed Dart. Congratulations! Why is he so bad?
Wow, he's number one. Yeah, it's like 14 Merlin's at 14 speed.
Great, our Merlin is our Kent is as fast as our Kent.
Yeah, Kent. Oh, okay.
Kent over Kent.
Okay, I guess we just end turn.
Yeah. If we'd have actually managed to get Merlin promoted, he might genuinely be a better unit than Kent right now.
He probably is. Oh. This might be good.
Oh.
This actually might be good. This is actually good. Let's see if we can... Let me see if I can try to do something about this. Because this actually might be good. I really hope we can do something about that. That actually is very good for us. Almost.
I might be able to get that kill.
I know. Oh, I really wish we should have gave him the brave bow.
Hmm.
Oh well. Because if we can stop the reinforcements right now, like stop the bleed, we'd be in a good spot.
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh. Yikes. Okay. Hey!
By the way, I was right. I just want it to be known. Kent did finish Lin mode on 10 strength, so Kent has not gained any strength since Lin mode.
Great unit.
Mm-hmm. He's also only gained 1 point of speed.
What's his strength? Leveled up. What's his strength growth?
30%, I think.
Okay, well, oh, jeez. Okay, good, 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 good. That's a very good dodge as well.
Yeah.
We kind of are getting lucky on this enemy phase.
Oh, it's 40%. He's got a 40% strength growth.
Nice. 40? Oh, that's so bad for 40.
Send the silver bow back. I don't think we need it here. Would it help Geats kill Denon?
It might. Our inventory.
I think the Axe Reaver's run its course.
Yeah. Although I'm not.
I think we've reaved all the axes.
Oh, jeez. Okay, do not hit for me
now.
Don't
hit.
Okay, good. That's all the stat saves.
We need to move far enough. Otherwise, the thief might steal her Delphi shield.
The thief's not gonna... Well, I shouldn't say that with certainty. No, the thief won't.
I just remember when he stole Matthew's lockpick on, like, chapter 16 or whatever it was, and we were like, wait, what?
What are we looking at here? No double.
And axe.
A crit would be awesome.
The only downside to doing this is a potential Nosferatu we have to eat from that shop.
I know.
Alternatively, can Geats kill the general with the Lumbo?
Oh.
Or actually, yeah, can Geats just kill the general and then we can kill the guy with Heath?
That's spicy. Because he's not going to die.
Not to a bunch of poison lances. That's a bit of a threat. Remember when I said the Axe Reaver had run its course?
I don't think, and I'm sure that he kills Dane. I think Dane has to, like, ooh.
Well, check it. Look, run the numbers.
Well, actually, no, he might kill Heath because of,
14 defense, 54 HP. What's Heath's attack? Actually, Heath just quads with the Brave Lance.
Is he quad with Brave Lance? How much speed does he have? 19? 23,
yeah.
Brave Lance might be too heavy.
14?
He's way down.
Oh, you're right.
I think Denny's locked onto us anyway. So...
We can also throw a javelin with Farina over the wall as well as doing this.
Oh, I don't like this anymore. Because...
Wait, why?
This guy's... This guy's gonna come up in one.
How much does he do to Heath?
Well, I don't care about. I was thinking we do the what you said with like this.
Yeah.
But if I do that, this guy's gonna.
He still has a barrier ticking down on him. Ready 4 turns in, so he's still got like 3 extra res from that. 4 extra res.
He took like 27. He's gonna take 27.
No. He takes 23.
Yeah. And then like everyone is gonna attack him at 1 range, and then this guy's gonna attack him at 3 range.
Well, not if we kill with a bow, because only one person will attack him at one range.
Oh, so you want to do bow?
Yeah, the longbow being the only bow. Oh, we can trade the silver bow off of Heath.
Yeah.
Yeah, we can trade the silver bow off of Heath.
Yeah, I'm actually trying to map this out, seeing if it's actually viable, because...
How much damage does Heath have? Can we just check that first? Like, can Heath kill Denning?
I think we can kill Denning if we can get two people on him.
Yeah, because we can get Heath and Farinor on him, but...
Well, actually, no, Farinor doesn't double.
Farinor doesn't double, which is the issue.
11 with the, 11's with Delphi Shield's scary, and then...
But I think we kill, I think we kill him in one turn, because Heath has more damage, like, way more damage. He's got, like, 10 more strength, and he doubles.
Yeah, I know. I'm just trying to... I'm really scared about this enemy phase. If we, do anything...
I'm a little scared about this enemy phase, but I wouldn't say I was very scared about the enemy phase.
Because I just don't know how well Geats can take...
What staffs does Sarah have?
We could, in theory. Oh, that's terrible.
What else does she have? Mend and Physic.
Mend, Physic, Restore.
I mean, she had a Silence.
No, this run, at least with Sarah, is like making me less kind of confident in Berserk's like status saves. Maybe I'll...
What if we Berserk the... What's the Berserk accuracy on the Druid?
Probably ass.
19, yes.
Okay, let's do this first. Bye.
Wow, that was a lot of EXP!
He's been waiting. Fence, skill, that's fine. Do this.
Yep.
Really wish I was on the other side of the map right now.
I think Urk kills a general.
We have a lot of other things here.
I think Gee kills a sniper.
Can you get...
I think Rebecca throws a longbow at this. No, although, yeah.
Can you please crit again? No!
Oh, for a second, I thought it was.
Because I'm not too excited about this enemy phase for B. Ooh, that's not good.
The generals will be dead.
Well, that's assuming the generals are going to be dead. This guy's... What the hell happened to you?
How much res do these generals
These are engage
have?
Enemies, what the hell?
Why do they have 14 resistance? What the fuck is this? Also, why are they so quick?
This is engage, I'm telling you, this is... Well, it's because our Urk's not that good.
Our Urk's pretty good at 14 speed! No, 14 it's 10 speed, actually.
Yeah. Now...
Wait, just go back to Urk again. Why is he level 8? We just stopped using him at some point.
We did. To be fair, one of them is going to go for this guy, so...
True. Dark can crack one on the head.
Oh, now I'm kind of really scared for the scrub squad.
Yeah, actually. Can we just block it off with Dark, Lowen, and Gee and stop being dumb and trying to kill everything?
We have to do... Oh, God. Does Lowen survive... The sniper?
Lowen does, for sure.
Oh, yeah. Because the sniper's actually not that fast.
Lowen's our second tankiest unit, apart from Hector. Dart, I'm very concerned about.
We might have to, like, do it from here. Okay, Dart survives. He's not that slow, alright?
He takes 17.
Oh, jeez.
He's got 12 defense.
He actually almost dies. No, he gets a crit. No, where did this guy come from?
What's this?
Oh no. General... Oh, no. Oh no.
We have to kill that general. We can't leave him alive. He's too strong. What does the rapier do against him? I know this is a stupid suggestion. What does it do?
Zero. Oh, six.
Six. Woo, six. It might crit. It might be 18.
At least he doesn't get... We might just have to run.
What does Lowen do with a light brand? Or what does Gi do with a light brand?
Pretty
what does
good
Gi do with a brave sword? Oh my god. Gi!
What the hell happened? Where did this guy come from?
You just found the real final boss.
YOLO. Come on, hit him, hit him, hit. Oh no, what?
What about the sniper? Honestly fine with this.
I think we just had to...
If he finishes off that druid that Rebecca softened up or something, good.
There. Actually, we can move one square closer. I'm doing this.
Yeah, I agree.
Please send fucking it. Hit. Yes.
Let's go. Huge. Okay, now we can gang up on that general, because we don't have to kill that sniper.
Oh, you mean...
Silverbow.
Oh, this one? Oh, okay.
Yeah. If you want to do that, I think we silverbow it.
That's just... Oh, come on.
Oh.
Whatever.
Well, that fucking blows. Yeah.
We could... It's gonna break.
I know, but I don't want him to counter and kill everything on
no,
me.
No, it'll actually break before he can use it. Do a counter thing. Like, we do this.
Oh, you're right. Yeah, we might as well hand axe. Yeah, you're absolutely right. Like, the longbow will break killing this guy, so we won't have it out to attack with.
Okay, well, he's not gonna kill them anyway. Oh, he might. Who cares? Who cares? But I think we're... I think this
turn... Can we just play a side save? Or do we just kill Denning? What do we do to Denning? Can we damage check? With Heath?
Denning might go for a longbow then, because, Oh, he doesn't
okay,
actually...
Okay, yeah, we kill him. Just crack him on the... Crack him from one range.
Oh, do you want to just, like, you do it and then... YOLO, just... We do this. He's at, 46.
Yeah, and then Farina
surely,
kills.
Surely Farina, like... Or, here, how about we just do it with Farina first? If it misses, then tough shit.
Yeah.
And then
Farina
can...
also might crit.
Yeah. I think we just do this.
Yeah, I agree with you.
Because Farina's not dead either way.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, nice dodge.
You're getting ready for another meme edit if Farina dies.
Yeah.
We can avoid Ursula's bolting.
Okay. This is such a bear.
One?
Damn it. The short spear it was actually relevant.
Oh, it was!
Okay. Yeah, we do it.
Yeah. I trust him.
Of course.
Oh, we could have javelin! This is a message from. You have one
new message. Okay, oh. That actually relevant?
Yeah, fine.
okay, now we're still in trouble.
Okay, so we don't have to worry about that sniper anymore. So I think we can just crack everyone
oh
on
my
the
God.
Planet into...
That's...
Doubling with fire is better, we might crit.
I wish Lin was here. This guy's so dead if we do that.
We have to try with... We have to go Gi first, I think.
Yeah, because Gi's like the make or break.
Oh, a silver sword. What does silver sword do?
He could get a crit, and we'll be ecstatic.
Yeah.
He's the make or break. If it all depends on him hitting a crit.
Yeah. Hopefully he doesn't get
fuck
crit.
Off.
That would be very sad.
Well.
Okay. That's fine. Maybe we can still find the kill.
27. I don't think so. I think we just run.
I think if we...
You could, because, no, we can run...
How much damage does Dart do?
dart does not do enough. He faces death if he
What does Kent and Lowen do? I know it's going to be negligible numbers. But...
No, it's not. Well, we run. I think we run, like, we can kill this guy next turn, like, with, Gi again, because...
Yeah.
I'm just going to send him up.
I just don't want us to run too far and they just end up getting the throne. Because, like, we don't just have to kill one of them next turn, we have to kill all of them that are coming towards us.
Well, this guy can start moving now. Like, our team can start moving.
True. I'd send Lin over to the right as well. We need another competent unit over there. Also, the sniper might just kill that general for us, if he's feeling extra nice.
Yeah. Well, okay. I think we still run. This team has to run. Okay, so...
But just run the minimum we can run. I think you keep Gi there. Gi can enemy phase.
I'm not sure. Like, what if he,
Well, they're targeting the green unit over Gi. One of them's targeting the green unit.
Okay, fine.
But just, like, don't run all the way. Just run, like, the minimum we can run.
I'm scared for this guy's life, I'm not gonna...
Because if we run too far, we're just not gonna be able to kill them in time.
This guy's not killing either way.
True, but 8 damage here is actually relevant.
To be fair though, I think, yeah, that was probably too far. Anyway, I'm just gonna put you here.
If Lin baits that guy in, excellent.
Yeah, actually, I don't mind if Lin does that. Yo. No, she's not gonna... How much...
Gi has 1-2 range equipped, so... It's not like that's a factor.
I feel like Gi might be better with the... Bane them. We need, like, we need space. We need, like, this team needs to breathe a little, so... I think we should, like, have her do it.
Yeah. It's just we need to be able to kill them, because I'm really worried they're just going to rush the throne.
Hector's coming back anyway, just in case we need to, and we have rescue staff if I need to, like, just kite Hector back.
If Hector's coming back, are we giving up on the body ring?
We might have to. Oh, God. Nosferatu guy's coming back.
It's hero damage.
This might destroy the Birth Lance.
Yes, it might. I think that is a deadening kill, though. Pretty cool.
A deadening kill is really big on this map. If we can, like, clean this up and get the body ring, that actually is so important.
Huge dodge.
Alright.
Wouldn't mind a crit, Heath.
Yeah, I know. Where's that? Where's all our crits? Oh, God.
Wouldn't mind a dodge, Heath.
Yeah, he still has to do the... Oh, there's your stupid crit.
So, he crits when it doesn't matter. He dodges the things that do zero damage.
Well, I do...
Ooh.
Okay. That one I...
That was a huge dodge. I retract my statement. That was very relevant. That was a good dodge.
He was saving it. Can you... Mm-hmm. Can Brave Lance please work here? Yes.
I forgot it was two-phase for a second. Like, it was both phases.
I like when it's two-phase. That means that stuff...
Thank God that's where the killer axe went.
Yeah.
I wanna know what the archer's gonna do.
Get out. That's annoying, but...
Right.
If the archer kills the Nosferatu guy, I'll be very happy. Okay, that's not bad. We can maybe get rid of that. Well, next. Okay.
Okay, huge. Please.
Yeah, we need. I'm a little worried about this Brave Lance. I think we can't use the Brave Lance this and anymore this if it survives this. We might have to use it. Oh geez, okay, this is starting to get a little worrisome for this guy.
Oh, there's no one else there to attack him.
True. Okay, I'm really interested in this sniper. Okay, strength's good.
That's fine.
Oh wow, this enemy could have been catastrophic for Heath.
Mm-hmm. Okay. We played the odds though. He was likely to survive.
That's fine.
I'm fine with that. Where's he going?
I don't know, he's being a coward like us. Or me, I guess. I shouldn't be that harsh.
Just retreat. Oh, she's kind of strength.
Yeah, no. No, we might have to give up on this. I don't have the brain power to. Even though, like, this
we
is.
We could
pretty...
move Matthew down the left and just sort of, like, slowly edge him around. Because I think Farina baits all these guys in.
Oh, we could do that.
Yeah, like, if we fly her out the door that the thief opened.
Yeah, let me just.
And
make...
start killing things.
Let me just make sure that this is a. Ooh, that kill?
Yeah, that was.
Oh, yeah, and she's not gonna die. Okay. No killer bows or anything like that? Okay, good.
Also, can Geese might... please kill the Nosferatu?
I know. We might just kill the thief that steals it, honestly.
Yeah. Either of those is fine with me.
Like, there's no other use for the longbow.
74 hits, a bit shaky. Do we have anything that's better?
No.
What about one rain?
Oh, yeah. No.
We could also just physic Heath and kill with Heath.
Yeah, I know. Well, if both of these hit, we can do more stuff then with Heath.
True.
And we have the added benefit of that he'll be traded off this. Alright, good. Look at my tactical genius. It breaks. He's on a... hopefully a hand axe. Well, that doesn't matter that much.
We physic Heath, right?
Yeah, we can physic it. Yeah, go over here and physic. That doesn't reach anyway, so good.
Great. Berserk.
That should be fine. I might even just send don't stupid things. That might be stupid. I might just send him up. Unless you want to do like serious cleanup here. I just don't like.
No, I think Farinor and Geese can handle this. I think you're right.
Ooh, yeah.
Heath kind of is just in the way, yeah. Send Heath up. Never thought I'd really say that, but yeah.
Oh,
we still got 7 Brave Lances left.
That's not bad, okay. Let's get this out of the way.
You want Ranger?
Oh yeah, we can.
On the plus side, I think we've basically beaten the map at this point.
I wouldn't go that far yet.
Oh, we do have all of these, that is true. Can Lin go crack a general in the face? That guy will target Heath, and that's fine. Maybe with a Manicatty.
Ooh, Manicatty. Ooh, I like that.
I like that too. Hopefully that 8% hit and 10% crit don't happen on 2RN.
He's trying to like... I don't like this, though. What I could do is I can rescue Lin out with, rescue. It seems a little, overkill, but...
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Because I'm not sure how I feel about this.
What does Rebecca do to that general on the... Actually, that general, the 12 health one.
Oh, you're thinking that we just saw max range it and then just take her out? Not enough.
Hello? Double crit kills?
Not enough. Guy's also in danger. He's also in danger.
What about Dart with a hand axe? Is he in range?
No, he's not. Kind of a flub at me, but I don't want to, like, risk it with the sniper here. I think we might just... I'd say we just let... We put, like, Gi here, or whatever, heal him with an elixir or some thing that we have.
Eliwood has a bunch of vulneraries, yeah.
Yeah, and then we,
Oh, won't that spear just walk in and start throwing things at people?
What?
The spear guy who's on 12 HP in front of Gee. Oh, that's a whole slayer. Doesn't one of them have a spear?
This guy does.
Yeah.
He's not, like, if he gets hit by this, I'm really concerned about the sniper. I'm not gonna lie. I kind of just want to go.
Do we have an Axe Reaver anywhere? Or a Lance Reaver?
No, we do have the Lance. Well, we can, like, go here with the Lance Reaver and then just.
Like, yeah.
Like, Vulnerary and then, like, take some shelter for, like, a second.
Cause... Well, my concern is we have to take the Vulnerary off of someone, and whoever takes the Vulnerary is gonna be in range of that spear.
Well, I could trade whatever to Kent. He goes up, equips the Vulnerary, like, takes the Vulnerary from Kent.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah. That's it. Mm-hmm.
So,
yeah, do that, that's fine.
Yeah, unless Eliwood finds a new, like, an impressive new way to disappoint me, which I would be so impressed.
The trade option just isn't there.
And he just gets Kanto glitched or something like that. I guess Steel Blade, Steel Sword's not doing anything anymore.
Yeah. Did we equip the Lance Reaver? Yeah.
Yep.
Yep.
Just gonna put our queen on her throne.
Mm-hmm.
Put our jester somewhere stupid. I guess they'll go for Moronis before they kill on it. Or other units anyway.
Yeah.
You don't have to go super far. You can just... Yeah, just do this just in case something dumb happens. I think we're fine.
Yeah, I agree.
Okay, next... I'm just gonna take Hector back up. Or... Yeah, I'm gonna take Hector back up.
Yeah, I agree.
Or... Oh, I forgot this. Do you think we...
Can we bait that guy in?
We could. I think that might just be the safer bet.
Yeah. Just bait him in from range using Manicotti.
Does he crit? Oh, yeah. I forgot. Like, he does have the stupid thing.
Surely not, right? We can't play around an 8% hit and a 10% crit on 2RN. There's no shot. Matthew just takes the white gem, right?
Yeah, whatever.
I'd rather have a white gem than not have a white gem, so...
I think we're just going to kill the thief that steals it.
Yeah.
I don't really care.
Hey, we've got like 6 turns anyway, so...
I'm just gonna... Should I just send him up? I'll just send him up to help with the cleanup here.
Does anyone want healing? Physicky?
There's no physic here. I'm just gonna send him up so he can do cleanup if he needs to.
Oh.
Oh boy, look at our stupid team. Yeah, I can't wait for to get crit in the face. Congratulations.
Good job, Foreigner.
Alright. Yo! Someone knows how to crit.
Uh-huh.
Watch him get hit.
Fire Emblem's a dumb game.
This is the Heat Slander episode. Oh. Okay, good. Thank God. I was waiting for his axe twirl.
Yeah.
Alright.
Cool. I'm very glad we repaired the
The Monikati, it was the only thing that could be repaired that made sense.
I kind of wish we'd have saved Wolfbale, honestly, but...
Yeah, that too, but...
It would have been really nice to have right now, but...
Yeah, I guess Gee must have, like, really... Because of the, I don't know what it is called anymore, just... You know what I'm trying to say.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay.
Cool. Nice of you to do something right for once, Heath.
I know. Just... Finally.
He should have spent this episode with the scrub squad.
Okay.
It's actually really nice that that guy targeted Keith in the first place over Gee.
Yeah.
Get ready for Thief has stolen the Delphi shield.
Oh, jeez. Oh, that... Okay. I was hoping they would go for the other one. Oh, that's not a kill.
No, they don't one round each other. That would be insane. They're going to be doing like 60 damage. I'm very glad that's not a kill.
Okay. Slightly concerned now. I was hoping that... I was hoping one this old guy would be dead, because now look at this awesome.
Bring back Mage Knight, or bring forward Mage Knight because it was FE8 when it was a promotion option.
It's a little cumbersome.
I know. To be fair, we are completely safe this turn because whatever we do, he's targeting Melanus.
Oh, it depends if this guy one rounds Marinus.
Don't we just kill that guy?
We could. Does this wear off? Oh no, he's. Look at that.
Roar! Attack the nearest unit, be it friend or foe. Roar!
I'm just looking. Sorry. Okay.
It's okay, I want to screenshot that anyway, so it's fine.
So you can funny.
A couple of seconds.
Rawr. Okay, let's just... I'm just gonna get rid of them.
Yeah. I don't want to, like, block the path.
Oh, you're still thinking I'm gonna light that? Yeah, sure, why not? Oh, yeah, I forgot this guy's here.
Oh, right, yeah, we're completely fine.
I wouldn't want to gamble.
I'd rather kill...
But then...
I don't want to kill that guy with Heath, because then the Berserk guy will attack him.
I know.
Oh, that might not be the worst thing. What does Gee do to the general?
Six? He's not
like,
gonna
best
get...
Best case scenario, like Light Brand or something.
11.
22.
We could... Oh, come on.
He might crit. We can kill with, like, Loan or something.
Oh yeah, we could kill with Loan. That's fair. Come on, Gee. Like, you need a crit now.
This isn't the whole Slayer General, is it?
No, it's a spear. Ah, jeez.
Alternatively, we can now kill that guy with these.
I am healing him first.
Yes, definitely.
Okay, He doesn't die anyway.
Wait. If, right, Heath goes up there, he attacks that guy. One of the snipers on the right hits him, dies in the counterattack. Heath is now the closest enemy for the Berserk enemy, so he hits into it. Yeah, Heath might die. Is there any way we can kill that general?
No.
Do we have a hammer in the convoy?
Don't even attempt to like make that joke. He's not gonna. He will be weighed down.
Genuinely, he does like 6 damage with a steel axe. 9 damage with a steel axe. I genuinely might kill. Or at least do enough to bring it close. It's not like Ellie Wood is doing anything else.
I'm thinking he's one shot in Ellie Wood.
Becca's in range. Does Becca do... Oh, Becca could kill the sniper.
Oh yeah, we could... You know, just do that, why not? And then just run. I'm fine with this.
If we do that, then Heath can kill a sniper himself, and then, yeah, we're fine.
There we go.
Because now the general definitely targets Melanus.
I can target anyone.
By definitely, I mean hopefully.
There, Elliewood's being used.
Wait.
What?
Just before we do, drop Rebecca. Before we do anything else, please check the move range of the general. I know he's not a paladin and he can't reach the throne, but you never know. He gains the Sigurd emblem and just reaches it or something.
Don't worry, we'll put our king.
Yeah. King Kent. Yeah, I think Heath just cracks into that guy.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, I'll just do it.
He can tank the Berserk and a bow. Yeah. Hey, we only have to use one charge of Javelin because our Berserk friend softened him up.
Yeah, thank you, Berserk friend. Okay, I have no idea what I'm doing now. I'm just gonna move them.
Oh, basically one at this point, so.
Alright. Two enemies might as well be like 1,000. Okay, never mind. Hey, our MVP of the run.
Mm-hmm. Body ring! Thank God that defeated him, blocked the path. That would have been really annoying.
Okay.
Wait, yeah. I thought they targeted the closest enemies.
Friend or foe?
Yeah, but it says closest.
I don't fucking know.
He was closer.
It's a freaking...
It's Fire Emblem, it just
It's Fire Emblem, like a GBA Fire Emblem, saying it.
Yeah. This is the game that calls lances spears in the weapon ranks, so...
Yay!
There's no point trading it away, because I know you're going to use it on her, yeah. So...
Okay.
There's no animation when he's berserked!
Finally.
Huge.
Come on, can you crit for once in your life?
Just crit.
Like, crit, do more cool crits. Ooh. He doesn't die, right?
1% crit, don't do it. Chad has no luck, put low in there. All in.
No, he doesn't die anyway.
Yeah, Kent has like a negative luck stat, like... Of all his disappointing stats, that's probably the most disappointing.
No, I'm not gonna... Whatever.
It's the thief. Yeah, just end turn. Ayy!
Oh.
Alright, route the map. Hey, the green unit survived.
Oh, I should have moved my other units. Okay, whatever. Rebecca, can you show this man out?
No. It's gonna have to be Heath, I think.
Unless...
Hey!
Okay, well, it's going to Guy. Which I'm fine with, I like Guy. Alright! Let's go! Okay. Get
hey,
out.
I just end turn 3 maps in a row.
Queen.
Put the queen on the throne. Use the body ring.
Yeah. Look at
that. I've just stopped arguing it. I just know everything's going on far enough. I've just accepted.
So now she's only weighed down by one. So
when she uses
21 speed with javs. Let's go. I don't think that's really relevant for anything that anymore, but sure.
I don't know, there's some fast enemies still, right?
The nomads on Victor of Death, I suppose.
Don't we have Valkyries as well?
There's Valkyries. I'm planning to body block them, or we use like or we do some mob cap strats, but
by the way, I told you we'd first time this. Unless you count the reset because we had to give Heath a what was it? Gave something to
no,
Heath.
No, I optimized a thing with Keats. Imagine if Dart died on the last turn to poison damage.
Oh my god.
Okay, yep.
Holy shit, this map might be less than 2 hours.
Oh, it is.
The first time in like it's well so under, long.
Under 2 hours. That was only 90 minutes.
The reinforcements are here.
Yeah. Including battle preps, that was 90 minutes.
True.
So we did it, we got through Sands of Time, and apart from a little falter at the start where we just reset to change the order that we did things, we got through it cleanly, we weren't forced to restart, so that's pretty solid, I'm pretty happy with that. Before we wrap this up, I would like to thank the people who back the channel on Patreon, it really helps me out a lot, and yeah, I appreciate the support. So thank you very much for watching, and I will catch you all next time. Have a wonderful rest of your day.